Yo people, from the I'm Michael with the Deepest Secrets on the Pixel. We are playing on the map short and I'm playing 1v1 so against three other people. Makes it a little bit easier to say, I guess. Okay, we have a Skullfire, a Botmon, and a Spoiler Man. That sounds about right. Okay, it seems like the Skullfire is trying to go after the Botmon and whatever they are called. But of course, we want to focus on him. Oh, I already got one. Nice. Oh. Hello. Don't bring me into this fight. Fight me to be a did it first. New target inbound. So let's beat him. No. Hello. Nope, you missed. Where's the Skullfire? Is that your buddy? Oh, there he is. Did I get somebody? No, I did not. I wish I did, but I did not. The missiles be inbound. Especially against the Skullfire. Now it's the Spider-Man, who is too dangerous. Nope. No. Hello. Oh wait, he got the smash crystal. No shit. Wait, what did it just die? Oh, the Skullfire again. Aha. Oh yes, I got him still. Nice. Not the spotters. What the fuck? Okay, Botmon, you can do it. Hello, spotter. Bye, spotter. Never mind, he can't do this. It's so bullshit how he can hit me so fucking far. Fuck, this does not make sense. At least I got two kills. Yes. Yeah, I think he's a bit more. Oh, fuck. I hate how he can hit me from that far, whilst I even can't. Look! That's like fucking bullshit. I think it's because he has a bigger range. I mean, he is considered to be not a ranged type guy. But yeah, anyways, I will leave this episode right here. So please subscribe to the channel and see you next video. Bye.